Oops. Hello. Borb. Hi, Steven. Hi, Christina. I'm glad that you're here. I love it when people join and check out what I'm doing. So, I was like, who am I gonna paint? Then I heard it was this guy's birthday. That's Tom. Tom DesLongchamp. He's got a long last name, but I think I did okay. Happy birthday to you. Well, gotta get started. Paintings don't paint themselves. No way. I wanna start with a nice green. A nice green ground. You know? what color next? Sorry, I still have a little bit of a cough from when I had a cold. Alright, let's get yellow. He's got a yellow shirt. Like that. A little blue collar. A little blue collar. Now let's pull out the orange. Let's get orange. And then let's go back to that yellow. He's got highlights on his face. Let's get in there. Get the pink out. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Add the pink to V. I know it doesn't look like Tom, but we'll get there. Let's figure out his hat. I'm sorry, I've been doing the show as much. I was working on a puzzle. I lost the piece, the last piece of the puzzle, and I had to make the piece. I had to hand construct a piece and paint it to finish my puzzle. It took a lot of work. A lot of work. So, sorry, I've been missing, but I'm back, and I'm painting Tom, so let's get back to it. Whammo. Hi, Jackson. Let's get some plaits going behind him. All the foliage. This there's a tree back there. See it right there. Let's do that. Perfect. Let's get some white. go. Little bits of white everywhere, wherever this cloud is showing through. But there's 13 people watching. Hello, I'm Borb. I paint people. So I hope you like it. Let's get bold. Let's get bold. Let's bring some real orange in here. Real orange. Not that simple stuff. The big stuff. The expensive stuff. Gotta carve out his face. His delicate face. Switch to some brown. Yeah, it's looking pretty wild. Someone's asking, Steven's asking how old Tom is. He looks like, I don't know, man. He could be 35 or he could be 60. I'm not really sure. In my drawing, I can make him look like he's 100 if I wanted to. But I'll try to stay true. Okay. Don't get distracted. Let's keep up this bowl work a little. Let's get some little bits of gray. Maybe some surprise blue. Maybe there's just a little blue right there. And, oh, I should figure out his eyes. Let's go. That's the other one. Okay. That looks scary. Let's switch to some line. Sometimes line is your magic friend that helps you transform what you're doing. Here, let's put this. Oh, whoa. Let's get some red in there. Just a little bits. Where are the little? Hello, caterpillar. Tom is easy to draw. There's so many pieces just screaming themselves. They're like, hello, Borb. Draw us. Draw all of us. At least that's how I think about it. You gotta build up your layers of dark. Let's get some pink going on here. Here we go. Oh, I forgot his lips. We gotta get to that soon or he won't be able to say anything. Just kidding. My paintings don't talk. they don't talk yet. Anywho, let's keep it going here. Let's get a lip going here. Maybe I'll use my broad. There's the beginning of some lips. Let's figure out how to make them look right. Let's get some whiskers in the cheek. Whiskers. There's still more work to be done on his eye. A little bit of Steve Buscemi going on here. Let's get some brown up in this town. Brown town. Maybe a little blue. Surprise blue. Volume. About purple, your old friend purple. Big shadow here. Let's put some something in there, shadowy. Let's get some bold. Old blue, that's not the right color. That one, yeah. And then let's get let's switch the line. Let's get funky. Oh! Lots of life. See how bold that is? It's really super bold. Yeah. Let's add some gray in there too. Maybe a little white. Let's go. I like it. Oh, his nose. His nose messed up. What else can I do? What do you think? Hey, you, what do you think? What else can I do? Let's see here. Let's get. Wheelbarrow. Little touches, just a little bit goes a long ways, wouldn't you agree? My camera messed up. A little bit goes a long ways. Let's add a little more gray up here on his eyebrow. We need some red. Red alert. Wee 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 wee. Forgot his ear. There's no ear there. Jason Wetzel, of course you can. You could be the best painter. I don't know. You gotta show me what you got. Show me what you got with that left hand. Show me. Oh, speaking of showing me, You could show me you. And maybe I could paint you. Because that's what I do. I'm a painter. Back to work. Gotta get a little red. Boop. Boop, boop. And just a touch of orange. It's a red. If you look hard enough, every color is everywhere. So, beware. What's my favorite food? Well, pizza is probably the number one in my life, but I can get into lots of stuff, like bagels, I like ice cream, and spaghetti-o. Eat a lot of spaghetti-o. I gotta finish this lip. Thanks, Steven. It takes a village to create a drawing. A little bit. Maybe get a little dark, and then maybe we'll get a little bit of gray here. That looks a little weird. We need more. More beard. Oops. We got a little bit of an eyeball emergency here. Big old eyes. Wow. Okay. Gotta dry those leaves. I think this one's good to go. I should sign it now. I like it. Tom, happy birthday. Hope you like your drawing. Borb. Thank you.